Hello friends, welcome to my channel. In this video, we learn about food from animals. We eat so many dishes that are prepared by using different ingredients that we get from animals. We get milk, egg, meat, and honey from animals. We get milk from cow, buffaloes, and goats. We prepared so many products from milk, like paneer, cheese, yogurt, buttermilk, butter, cream, and sweets. These food products are known as dairy products. Milk is called complete food because milk has all essential nutrients that we need, like proteins, sugar, starch, vitamins, and minerals. It enhances the immune system of our body and help us to fight against diseases. Honeybees collect nectar from flowers. They convert this nectar into honey and store them in their hives. We collect the honey from their hives. Honey is made on large scale at honey farms, where large number of honeybees are reared for the purpose of getting honey. The rearing of honeybees on large scale is called apiculture. Place where honeybees are reared is known as apiary. Honey is so nutritious because honey is rich source of carbohydrates and sugar, like glucose, lactose, sucrose, water, and minerals. We get meat from hen, duck, goat, and fish. We get eggs, meat, and fishes on large scale through animal farming. Large number of animals are reared in farms. They are provided with good quality of food and health facilities to improve their production. Thanks for watching, like, comment, and share my video. Subscribe my YouTube channel. Thank you.